Mount Vesuvius erupted and killed the city of Pompeii on August 24, 79 AD. It erupted again in 1944. The bodies of the villagers are forever lying in the same position as their last moments of death. When the excavators found the bodies, they found empty spaces around the skeletons. They poured plaster inside the voids, and the clothing, faces, and poses came to life.